to In the Stacks, where today's book review is The Lonely Hearts Club by Elizabeth Eulberg. Penny Lane just found out the guy she was saving herself for has been playing her. Instead of wallowing about what she can't control, she uses her pain proactively. Motivated by the band who inspired her name, the Beatles, she starts the Lonely Hearts Club. The club grows into a group of girls devoted to supporting each other and following their hopes and dreams, helping each other through little upsets and becoming who they really are. These girlfriend lessons ring true at any age. Don't date a guy who ignores you, treats you badly, or lies to you. Don't break plans with your girlfriends or change your life for a guy. Be selective and independent, and the right boys will want you even more. A wholesome read for younger readers, the cool thing about this book is that it shows that moving on can be fun. Breakups don't have to mean heartbreak. Love can be disappointing, but we'll never give up on it. Thanks for watching. As always, I'll be donating a copy of The Lonely Hearts Club to charity.